This is a true story about a little girl that lived up in the mountains in New Mexico. They say I'm a child of the mountain, and last night they spoke of my mother. La llama la rosa de la montaña, they call her the rose mountain, they call her the mountain road. I was born out of youth and beauty, I was born out of youth unwanted, and never have I seen my father. I was left in a box by the road. Mis abuelos me encontraron esa noche. My grandparents found me that night. Now in the forest hills I see my mother, Rosa, Rosa. And the autumn wind calls my father. Lo quiero, lo quiero. I can see the churchyard from my window, where your grave wears the lace of the winter. Dime, Rosa, tell me, Rosa, si los ojos de mi padre hablan de amor. Rosa, te pregunta, mother, I wonder, le pediré a la Virgen que me proteja. Yes, I will pray as my grandmother told me. And someday, Rosa, perhaps I'll have a daughter, and perhaps she'll be a mountain flower, la llamarán la Rosa de la Montaña. They'll call her the rose of the mountain. Thank you so much. This is a song that I wrote about one of the great American Indian chiefs and his story. It was a Nez Perce chief from out in the Northwest. His tribe was originally from Oregon. And in 1877, they forced him to move onto their reservation, which they didn't want to do, but they said, you know, tough, we're going to move. This is a song about Chief Joseph.